A mentally unstable man stole an ambulance from a hospital in Santa Marta to search for Brazilian striker Neymar. The authorities arrested the man, who drove the vehicle 13 kilometers away from where it was stolen. Local media reported that while he was being arrested, he shouted, "Leave me, Neymar is waiting for me," reports F. The man gave the car keys to the police with no resistance.